Good morning. This is going to be a triple review. And we're going to start off with the Bacon Kraft Macaroni and Cheese Dinner. These were £1 each from Iceland. There's pictures at the end of so you know what's in it and what's not in it. And how fattening and how carby and how sat fatty they are. Which one was it? Oh, put the bacon back fast. So it ain't actually morning at all. It's just gone 1 o'clock. I've been up a few hours because I just had the Iceland delivery, but I just had a nice long sleep in, you know, two jobs and all that. I've not slept very well these last couple of days at all, but it's just in case next month there's no work whatsoever. So anyway, enough rambling about that, we're here for a review of this. Now on the back, I'm also still a bit like, by the way. On the back it says, at Kraft, we are for the foods that satisfy your taste buds. That's a broad claim. We're also putting a smile on your face while... Oh, I can't read. I'll start that again, shall I? At Kraft, we are all about the foods that satisfy your taste buds. Broad claim. While also putting a smile on your face. Well, you've got some work to do right now, Kraft, I tell you that. Love the food you love, ... with delicious cheesy happiness. Okay. So, directions for roast leaf, peel back film lid halfway, eat on full power for 2 minutes, heat, then sit back and enjoy. Stay, sit back and enjoy. Okay. So let's see what we get. Out. So it's a plain white tub. Probably for cheapness. I mean, look how white that is. That is just... Let's peel it back halfway before putting it in the microwave. Wow, that's firmly... That is really firmly down. How can you peel this back halfway? Right, I can't actually peel this back halfway. Even by getting my thumbnail in there. And these are retailers' fingernails, I'll have you know. They're slightly longer so that it could rav into boxes without scissors and whatnot. I can't get into this. Hang on a minute, I want to press pause, hang on. Right, I finally clicked into it a bit, but I've not been able to see what's inside. Let's look together. It's not halfway, isn't it? It's not a good colour. That is very settled in there, isn't it? It just looks like a blob. So this is the bacon one. Let's get that in the microwave. So peel back lid halfway, but do you peel it back or do you just leave it open? I'm going to do it like that because that's halfway. Now it's in a non-spinning microwave. Now it said 2 minutes for an 800 watt microwave. So what shall I pour it on? This has been 900. Oh, you can see me. Hello. Let's pour it on for 1 minute and... Come on. 40 seconds? Or 50? We'll go 140 and we'll see what happens. Come on. If I get my... Oh, there we are. If I put my camera right to it, you just see an orange glow. So that didn't work. Should get it in a fork. It's making a horrible, like, spitty noise. Just got a fork ready. Oh, God, I'm so tired. Anyway, so... I'll do the other two reviews. So you could say that I'm going all day today just eating Kraft cheesy dinner things. And we'll see what happens tomorrow. Well, now it's beeped and it's ready. Let's see. It does say warning contents will be hot. Because that is logical because it's been in the microwave for nearly 2 minutes. I was going to stop filming there, that would have been stupid. Because we all want to see what it looks like. It looks exactly the same colour. Just hotter. I'm just going to go to the settee now, with the elephant. Just give it a mix. It's, ooh, I don't know what these bits are. Is that meant to be the bacon? So, I've never seen these before. Are these American things? Probably. It could be a case of doing what I normally do with anything like this, and if it doesn't taste very nice, you're just whacking a load of tomato sauce. Here we go. It smells very fake bacony. A bit like bacon crisps. You know what? This is actually quite cleverly flavourless. And that impresses me. Because I thought it was going to taste disgusting. And I'm really glad it didn't taste of anything. It really didn't. You can smell the bacon. Like the fake bacony sort of smell. It's really weird, the bacon. If they are meant to be bacon pieces. Let me just get my hand behind that so the camera can focus in. I just don't know what that is. So this is my breakfast. I'm gonna get some tomato sauce. Got a nice big tomato sauce here. So I hope the chipotle and the chorizo one tastes nicer than this. But this isn't really a good beginning, is it? Not a terrible one, not a terrible one. And it was only £1. I mean, I'm either going to be expecting Selfridge's best here, am I? Or Harrod's best, or the finest little bacon pasta, little hut of Harrogate village-ness. It actually looks a bit better now I've said in some tomato sauce. I mean, bacon and tomato goes together. Why didn't they put tomato in there? Would it have killed them? Really? So just a bit of tomato powder? Let's have a taste now. Improved! It is improved. Just the extra little whump of tomato sauce has just made it a bit better. And a bit creamier. Yeah. It's borderline alright now. Oh well. We'll see what the other two are like in a minute. Well, not for you, but for me, several hours. So why did I say it in a minute? Oh well, see you in a bit. Why am I saying that? We still have to do a triple review when it's not all in one go. Just licked out the shower. I've got 15 minutes before I get set off for work. So now I'm going to try the chipotle one and see if this tastes any better than the bacon one. The ironic thing is, it takes longer to open these things than it does to cook them. Oh, sometimes this one doesn't. My meal is ready. It smells exactly the same as the last one. Although this one is a bit more watery. It doesn't smell chipotle-y. And it sort of looks exactly the same as well, doesn't it? Got my massive tomato sauce on standby this time. So let's see what this chipotle one is like. Do you think, because obviously Kraft and Hans is the same company, do you think they do it deliberately to underflavour these, maybe? I don't know. I've got no evidence or proof that they do it, just because, you know, you're probably just going to get their product to add to their product. I don't know. It's still not cheesy. This one's got a bit more of a kick to it. This one's better than the last one. It's still... No, this one's better. This one's not Bearing in mind I'm talking about cheap, student-y, singleton food sort of thing here. This is what it is, isn't it? You know, it's, you're either going to save this up to your significant interest or significant other, are you? I mean, you really would be single if you did that again. So, that makes it sound like I've done that. No, you know what I mean? I mean, you won't get a pot noodle. You know, you won't say, why don't you come round to my place and I shall cook you a meal? And then give him a pot noodle. You know, it's the same thing with this, isn't it? I'm going to add some tomato sauce. I think it just needs that extra bit of kick of tomato. Maybe I'm just addicted to the tomato sauce. I don't know. I just like these things to be more tomato-y. Let's give that a good mix. Mixy, 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 mix. In both of them, the macaroni is just like soft and gooey, you know, stodgy. It's just like mush. That's better. It's just real nice and it's just nice and sausagey tomato-y. Now this is lovely now. This is actually not too bad. So yeah, the chipotle one is better than the bacon one. Well, like I say, I'll be setting off for work in a couple of minutes. So I'm going to enjoy this a lot better than I did the bacon one. I'm going to get in tonight after work. I'm going to try the last one and see if that one is any better or any worse. Any worse, that's not a word. Oh well, let's see how these continue to go. Not too bad. Could do with a slice of bread, make a sandwich out of this. I think that'd be even more palatable. Hello, now it's 11 at night, well, 10 past 11. I'm gonna have the chorizo one now. And I've got to say, I'm not that hungry. And all I've eaten today is these and a bag of Doritos. So I'm actually quite impressed. So I'm gonna add up how many calories I've eaten today and see if this is good or this is bad for me. I don't know, but we'll find out. Anyway, let's get in the microwave. Oh, so tired. Oh no, it's not gonna be another difficult one to open, is it? Oh no. It's actually the same colour. I know you can't tell because of the lighting tonight, but it's same colour, that strange greyish sort of colour. So I wonder which craft, bring, will taste the best. So the first one I had was bacon, then he had a chipotle, and then chorizo. Let's see what this tastes like. It's amazing how they're all the same colour, this brownish, generic, slightly looking colour. All the same colour. All the same smell. It's very, very strange. But I've got to say that they have kept me filled up all day. Well, not filled up because I never really feel full. I've said this many times before. If you're new to my channel, I'm never full. I could just eat forever. And the only reason why I'm not completely obese is because I know when I've had enough. I have to tell myself I've had enough. I mean, if you're eating plates and plates and plates of food in a Chinese all-you-can-eat takeaway sort of place, it's an all-you-can-eat buffet, and you're getting nasty looks from the staff, and all your friends are just sat there with empty plates looking sad on the phones, then that's a bit of a hint that maybe it's your time to stop eating. I don't know why I'm blowing, to be honest with you, because they're never really that hot. I mean, it's probably boiling out the microwave, but they cool down really quick. This one's not good. This one's bland. This one's, I don't know if this one's as bad as the bacon one,
or worse. Once again, random bits of meat. So, well, that wasn't worth dashing home for. Mix that in. So, let's see. Because I will be eating stuff. Got all the calories in now from the tomato sauce, and I? Oh well. So, there was all 330 gram each. So, I have eaten 990 grams of Kraft macaroni and cheese dinners. Cheesy made easy. I've never found cheesy difficult to do. Never. I've never thought cheese to be a difficult food. Sorry, my nose is running again. HJ Anne's Foods UK Limited. So they're all made in the EU, it says. It could be anywhere. Come on, the calories. So, blah, 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 blah. It's not too bad, really. Oh, yeah, it is. So my saturates today, 35%, 35%, they're all pretty much the same. Anyway, I've took pictures at the end now, so why am I trying to figure it out? It probably isn't good, all this stuff that I've eaten on the mango. It's got wheat in it, so it's not good if you're allergic to gluten. It's got meat in it, so it's not good if you're a vegetarian. It's got milk in it, so it's no good if you're scared of lactose. And, caution, contain, maybe I've said all this before. Modified potato. Okay, modified potato. Who's looked at a potato and gone, that's not good enough. We need a modified potato. Well, that's in these. Chipotle paste. And the chipotle one, obviously. It's got lots of things in it. But it says no artificial colours or preservatives. It could have done with an artificial flavour, because there ain't none. That's a double negative. There ain't any. Tomato sauce saves the day again. So, what have we learned with these? Will I buy them again? Do you know what? I'm not going to actually say no. Because, which one was the chipotle one was the nicer one, wasn't it? The bacon one was terrible. I definitely wouldn't buy that one again. And the chorizo. Yeah, I am doing that deliberately if you've watched this far. no. But the chipotle one. That one was the better out of the three. I'm not saying it was amazing. It wasn't. It just had a nicer kick to it. Because the other two were really, really flavourless. And had to have a lot of tomato sauce to make it edible. Well, that's your triple review. I hope you enjoyed it. I'm obviously speaking right now in the unedited version. So I'm hoping that I'll get in under a good time. Thanks for watching. Please scratch them in the comment section down below what you would think of these. Do you think these are just like bigger versions of stuff you get already? I mean, these like noodles you can pop boiling water into, wouldn't they, and stuff like that. Do you think this is any real competition to your favourite things like cup of soup or anything like that, or super noodles or anything like that? Anyway, thanks for watching. Bye.